quantum physics, quantum mechanics, whatever starts with the word quantum just sounds so much cooler. How about Quantum Weapon? The latest movie Mortal Engines, produced by Peter Jackson, featured a quantum weapon called Medusa. It's not like you're gonna turn into a stone if you gaze upon it, but it has the power to destroy the largest city in the blink of an eye. So what is it actually? Medusa is a directed energy weapon designed to destroy with highly focused energy. While traditional firearms require bullets, directed energy weapons use sound, microwave, laser, or even particle beam. In Medusa, it uses laser. Not just any laser, but electro laser that destroys not by light, but lightning. When we lock a high-powered laser onto a target, the beam quickly heats up the air and ionizes surrounding gas to form plasma. In other words, the laser takes away electrons from air molecules to generate free electrons. Because free electrons conduct electricity, when we send a current down the plasma, we can strike our target from a distance in an instant. Medusa may seem too good to be true, but the US Army has actually tested out a mini version of this weapon in 2012, shooting out lightning bolts of 50 gigawatts, which equals the power of 500 million light bulbs. With shorter pulse and greater energy, the power unleashed by this weapon can be devastating. Will the Medusa really destroy our world one day? I don't know, but I do agree with Valentine. In the Great Gamer Survival, this is checkmate. Did you know there's another weapon, also called Medusa, that doesn't destroy cities, but can mess with your brain like in X-Men? In the next video, we're gonna talk about the other Medusa, aka the Voice of God weapon. Stay tuned.